This is Media Break. You give us 3 minutes, and we'll give you the world.
This is Media Break at dinner time. We eat dinner while you eat dinner.
Good evening. Meet Chasey Wong with Jess Lane. Our top story, Pretoria. The threat of nuclear confrontation in South Africa escalated today when the ruling white military government of that besieged city-state unveiled French-made neutron bombs and affirmed a willingness to use the 3-megaton device as the city's last line of defense.
We'll be back in a noodle.
Is it time for that big operation? This may be the most important decision of your life.
Come on down to the Family Heart Center, and we'll put a heart in for you.
We got all the top brands, the complete Jarvik line.
Motorola.
Samsung. Apple.
Motorola.
Help. Motorola.
And all of them.
You pick the heart, and we put it in.
And remember, I'm the president,
but I'm also a client because I loved the product.
I'm fucking serious.
Heck no. Buy one, get one free.
You're killing me.
You're killing me, Pumpy.
Family Heart Center, we care.
We care.
3 dead police officers, 1 critically injured. Police union leaders are blaming Omni Consumer Products, OCP, the firm that recently set up into a contract with the city to run the Metropolitan Police Department. Dick Jones, division president, OCP. Sorry to interrupt your dinner, Dick.
Oh. Ask any police officer, they'll tell you. If you can't stand the heat, stay out of the kitchen. A lot of inherent risks associated with being a police officer. They all know it. You know, some of those guys have kids.
Although seriously wounded, Officer Frank Fredrickson escaped and identified this man, Clarence Bodicker, unofficial crime boss of Old Detroit, and now sought in connection with the murders of 31 police officers. He's still at large today, while doctors at Henry Ford Memorial Hospital fight to save Frank Fredrickson's life. Good luck, Frank. If only they could take his body and merge it. With a robot. To make some kind of robot cop?
Robot cop? I like this spaghetti.
Hi, you must be the sergeant. I just transferred here. My name's Alex Murphy. I'm the hero. This place seems nice.
Welcome to the Detroit Police Department, Murphy. It's a real shithole here.
It can't be that bad.
Don't interrupt me. I'm your boss now, so believe me when I tell you. It's a real shithole here, Murphy.
Come on.
Everybody knows that Detroit is a
totally gross, boring, slimy shithole.
Oh.
Anyway, if you're looking for the next scene, it's over there.
Thanks, Sarge. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bonehead.
Hey, Star, is there any word on Fredrickson?
They're listing him as critical.
His wife must be going out of her mind. You must be Murphy.
Yeah, that's me.
I am Manson. What brings you to this little paradise?
I do not know. I think the OCP is moving a lot of new Murphys up here.
Omni Consumer Products. What a bunch of morons. They are gonna manage this department right into the ground.
Murphy, where are you from?
Metro South.
Welcome to hell.
They cut 10 guys loose on the east side.
You try to get back up when you're in a jam.
Yeah, try to get a medevac after you've been jammed.
I will tell you what we should do. We should strike. Fuck them.
Hey. The funeral is tomorrow. Department requests all officers not on duty to attend. Any donations for the family may be given to Cecil as usual. I don't want to hear any more talk about strike. We are not plumbers, we are police officers, and police officers don't strike. Murphy, front and center.
Hello, Tiger.
Around with your suspect.
This guy is going to be your new partner. Murphy, meet Lewis. Show him the neighborhood.
Glad to know you, Murphy.
Pretty neat.
Well, it's not a showdown. Showdown's outside.
Wish I had a mechanical man. Somebody to share my thoughts with. Microwave popcorn, that's what I'm thinking. Right now.
Hey, Riley!
You really think the old man is gonna be there? Why would they invite us? You really think the old man's gonna be there? Why'd they invite us?
All the vision heads are bringing their support teams. It's big. I figured they're gonna green light.
Okay, guys, that's quite enough for that. Good evening. I am attorney Lawrence Butler. And I have been retained by Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer, Columbia Pictures, and Strike Entertainment. The production companies behind the upcoming film RoboCop in theaters everywhere February 12th. To inform you that the film you're currently enjoying is in violation of multiple federal laws. If you look underneath your seats right now, you should each find a copy of a cease and desist letter. Please read it thoroughly and retain it for your records. However, you needn't worry. This scene basically just sets up the things for later on down the road. Bob Morton is mad at Jones for trying to show off to the old man with his ED-209 series. So why don't you just all gather your things, exit the theater, and head to Fandango.com to buy tickets for the official RoboCop. In theaters everywhere, February 12th. And then while you wait, why not head to Subway and enjoy their brand new RoboCop Fiery Steak Footlong to the creamy habanero justice sauce. Hunger has a new enemy, Subway, where RoboCops eat.
Subway, eat fresh.
It's a better plan. Fucking Jones. I'd go straight to the old man if I could.
Don't mess with Jones, man. He'll make sushi out of it.
Yeah, you better be careful, man. I hear Jones is a real shark.
Who asked you, twerp?
Well, go easy on Kenny. He just got engaged this morning.
Yeah, my special princess just said yes.
Oh, whoop-de-goddamn-do.
Bob.
What about this police thing? What's the problem?
The union's been bitching ever since we took over. You know, usual nonsense. We'll turn things around.
Good. Very good. Let's get started. Friends, I've had this dream for more than a decade now. A dream which I've invited you all to share with me. In 6 months, we begin construction of Delta City. Old Detroit has a cancer. The cancer is crime. And it must be cut out before we employ the 2 million workers that will breathe life into this city again.
Yes.
Although shifts in the tax structure have created an economy ideal for corporate growth, community services, in this case law enforcement, have suffered. I think it's time we gave something back. Here.
Take a close look at the track record of this company. You'll see that we've gambled in markets traditionally regarded as non-profit. Hospitals, prisons, space exploration. I say good business is where you find it. As you know, we've entered into a contract with the city to run local law enforcement. But at Security Concepts, we believe an efficient police force is only part of the solution. No, we need something more. We need a 24-hour-a-day police officer. A cop who doesn't need to eat or sleep. A cop who has superior firepower and the reflexes to use it. My fellow executives, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you the future of law enforcement. Ed 209.
You can see his legs.
The Enforcement Droid Series 209 is a self-sufficient law enforcement robot. 209 is currently programmed for urban pacification, but that is only the beginning. After a successful tour of duty in Old Detroit, we expect 209 to be the hot military product for the next decade. Dr. McNamara.
We'll need an arrest subject.
Mr. Kenny.
Yes, sir.
Come up and give us a hand, please.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Kenny is going to help us simulate a typical arrest and disarming procedure. Mr. Kenny, use your gun in a threatening manner.
Yes, sir.
Point it at Ed 209.
Oh. Please put down your weapon. You have 20 seconds to comply.
But you better do what he says, Mr. Kenny.
You now have 15 seconds to comply. You are in direct violation of Penal Code 113, Section 9. You now have 5 seconds to comply. 4, 3, 2, 1. I am now authorized to use physical force.
Precision of 209's primary cannon, that's devastating to most adversaries! Now 209 has gone into autonomous mode, allowing him to operate completely free of human interference!
Pull anything!
Stop!
Shut it off!
Tech support! Support!
That chair won't even put a scratch on the solid titanium armor finish. It's a great feature!
What's the serial number?
0001! Plenty of ammo, and 209 hasn't even used his rockets yet. It's a very measured response.
Somebody want to call a goddamn paramedic? Let's go, Johnson!
Well, can you pull a plug on that thing?
Jason,
don't touch him.
Oh, God.
Don't touch him!
Hey, he didn't hear it.
Wow, Dick, you really blew that one. I mean, like, meltdown blew it.
Sir, I'm sure it was only a glitch. There's a
glitch? That Ted 209 blew up my goddamn nephew. Kenny was my nephew. What am I supposed to tell my wife?
Well,
Dick, how are we supposed to build Delta City without a proper police force? That glitch of yours will cost $50 million in interest payments. Do you know what that means? It means my wife is going to kill me.
Not necessarily, sir. Perhaps you've heard of a little thing called Robocop, developed by myself at Security Concepts.
Mr. Morton, I don't think anyone really wants to hear about your Robocop.
It's pretty cool. It's like a robot and a cop.
Mr. Morton, if you'll just be quiet, I can give you a $20 bill.
Well, we have a prototype, but I can tell you more about it if you want to hear about it.
Dear Mr. Morton, I wish you'd shut up.
Now, wait a minute, Dick. Bobby Moe, tell me about this Robocop.
We're ready to go, sir. We just need some opalescent armor and a dead cop.
Very good, Mr. Morton. I like it.
Wow, thanks, sir. Goodbye.
Sir, your wife is on the phone.
Yes. Now that's how it's done in the big leagues, Johnson. You see an opening, you go for it.
Better watch your back, Bob. Jones is gonna come looking for you.
Oh, fuck Jones. He fumbled the ball, and I was there to pick it up.
Shame about Kenny, though.
That's life in the big city.
So when do we start?
As soon as some poor schmuck volunteers.
Pretty fancy moves, Murphy.
Hmm? Oh, yeah, well, my son Jimmy loves this new cop show. DJ Laser, you know that one? This laser guy, every time he takes down a bad guy, he does this. And my kid, he just loves this. And so every time I take down a bad guy, he's like, yo, Dad, why didn't you do the spinny thing? So now Jimmy, God, I love that kid. Jimmy, he wants me to do some of this anytime I take down a bad guy, so I gotta learn, you know?
You don't want to disappoint him.
Also, I really get a kick out of it.
And I like it!
Mm-hmm. All units, all units. Sector 9, 211 in progress.
Well, that's
silver
the...
panel fan.
All right, why don't you drive?
Suspects are armed and considered dangerous.
I don't believe it!
What?
You burned the fucking money!
What?
You burned the fucking money!
Well, we have to blow the bank vault doors and, I don't know, it burnt the money or something.
It's as good as Mark now, you asshole, you stupid, stupid fucking asshole!
Clarence, what do you want?
We got a cop on our tail!
Fucking move!
Hey, this crate ain't gonna outrun a cop.
Slow down, then.
What, are you crazy, man?
Shut the fuck up and do it! Just do it!
All right.
Central, this is 154. We are in pursuit of suspects and requesting backup copy.
Negative 154. You want backup? Backup? This is Detroit, motherfucker. Backup ain't coming.
Murphy, I don't think we should go without backup.
Why?
Because I just have this feeling that if we go it alone, the entire gang will shoot you up and you'll die, and then you'll become some kind of cyborg. And then for the next hour and a half, you're gonna go around trying to kill these gang members one by one, trying to regain your humanity.
Yeah, right. People can fly.
Bobby, get the door. Everybody load up. Now! Get up!
See, we're fine, and I'm still human.
Clarence, my leg!
Lay on. Pick him up. Bobby! Can you fly, Bobby?
Clarence, no! Clarence! Clarence, I can fly!
What the shit, man?
Just jumped really high. Come on, they're getting away.
Yes.
Woo! Yeah. Bad guys, number one.
This is dispatch. You rang, Murphy?
Dispatch, we located their van by the old mill. Now where the hell is that backup?
Backup is currently unavailable, so don't rush into anything right now. Then again, what do I know? I'm just dispatch. I'm not gonna tell you how to live.
What do you think?
Well, there's six of them and two of us.
Well, it's your call.
Let's do it. It's the worst that could happen.
Hey, keep in touch.
Sure. I'll be at the end of wherever this thing leads.
Thank you.
Freeze! Put your hands up nice and slow.
Mind if I zip this up?
Get it when we can just steal it. There's no better way to steal money than free enterprise.
In the not-so-distant future, Detroit is overrun by criminals. Luckily, Officer Murphy has the training to turn things around. Now, you and your friends can join in on the fight against crime before it gets worser.
Dead or alive, you're coming with me.
Hey, Emil, we'll take it from here.
Your ass is mine, dude!
Or is it already too late?
Oh no, I'm trapped.
Your ass is mine.
No! Not yet, it ain't. Not yet, it ain't. Well, what have we here? You a good cop, hotshot? I'm sure you are. Why, you gotta be some kind of great cop. Come in here all by yourself. Where's your partner? Where's your partner?
Well, guys, the other one was upstairs. She was sweet. I took her out.
I bet that really pisses you off. You probably don't think I'm a very nice guy, do you?
Buddy, I think you're slime.
See, I got this problem. Cops don't like me, so I don't like cops.
Thank you.
pill.
All right, we're gonna have to intubate this guy.
Let's get clothes off.
Okay, clothes off. Let's prep him for a central lineup. Let's get some blood drawn. Typing across 6 units.
His pressure's dropping.
Okay, I got a central line in. Gonna get the pressure back. Normal saline.
Can you do that, Dad?
I really need to tell you something. Defib.
Okay, we gotta shock him.
And clear.
Of course, B-fib. Shock him again.
Clear.
Going to cardiac epinephrine. Okay, let's go. Shock a flat line and let's quit.
Okay, everybody. Clear.
All right, I think that's all we can do. Let's call it. What time is it?
Oh, I left my watch in a butthole.
Up sharp.
Ah, shit!
He's on.
What's the story?
We were able to save his left arm.
What? I thought we agreed on total body prosthesis. Now lose the arm, okay?
Jesus, Martin.
Can he hear what I'm saying?
Doesn't matter. We're gonna blank his memory anyway.
Well, I think we should lose the arm. What do you think, Johnson?
Well, he did sign the necessary paperwork when he joined the force.
We could do anything to this guy. I could stick my dick in his butt. We could turn his nutsack into a microwave. Anything.
Lose the arm.
Shut him down.
The entire outer skin is titanium laminated with Kevlar.
It's incredible.
Go ahead, shake his hand.
Come here often. Hell of a grip.
He could crush every bone in your hand.
All right, attach it to the shoulder.
You're gonna be a bad motherfucker.
Kiss him and that'll make him forget. Hold my dick.
We get the best of both worlds. The fastest reflexes modern technology has to offer, onboard computer-assisted memory, and a lifetime of on-the-street law enforcement programming. It is my great pleasure to present to you, RoboCop.
Woo! Oh, fuck! RoboCop, yeah, man! Oh, shit! Fucking RoboCop, brother! What's the matter with you guys? Oh, you guys were going hard the other night. What's the matter now? Shit, me and RoboCop the only two keeping this party going? All right, go. Me and RoboCop gonna party all night long.
Oh, you're gonna don't book me. Don't book me, RoboCop.
RoboCop.
from a higher source, man.
Shut up, asshole.
You are doing nothing to improve Detroit's sullied reputation.
It is sullied. Hey, what is this?
Bring him to
What's
the side
going
door.
On?
I'm gonna fix my hair.
What's going on here? What is this about? What is this about?
It's about official OCP business. So do me a favor. Suck Johnson's dick.
Hey, this is bullshit. I take my orders from Captain Coco.
Shit. What is this shit?
We should run after him.
Yeah.
When you are at rest, you will sit in the chair.
Yes, I understand.
How do we track him?
Well, we can track his location at all times with one of these babies.
Oh, great. What does he eat?
Well, his body subsists of a rudimentary paste that's made from his processor. I don't know, he seems to like it.
Mmm. Tastes like baby food.
Oh, here comes the airplane. Open up the hangar. Come on. Open up.
This hangar is open, baby. This hangar is open. I'll take the episodes. Damn robot don't know.
All right, we'll start with targeting.
Give me a grid. Target.
You getting this?
Target.
You're getting these targets, right?
Hey, eyes up here, buddy.
Whoa,
up here.
Okay. These targets.
No. Follow.
Good. All this.
Voice stress analyzer.
Nah.
One.
Nah.
Two. Nah. Three. Okay, record. Playback.
Okay, 50%.
Playback. Give me full
okay, 50%.
Frame.
25%.
It's ready.
All right.
Clear up. What are your prime directives?
Serve the public trust, protect the innocent, uphold the law.
That's good. That's very good. Huh?
Check out Robocop! Hey, he's doing a bit!
This guy's really good.
Yeah! Let's go!
Come on.
Hey, Reed?
Yeah!
He needs a car?
No way.
Come on. He needs a car.
No.
Please help him.
No.
Please, can I have a car?
No.
Can I have a car?
No.
Can I be inside a car?
Never.
Reed, he needs a car.
No.
Yeah, come on. He does need a car.
I think he needs a car.
Give him a car.
Come on, it's not so weird.
He just calls.
Okay, fine. Here's a car.
Yeah, got the car! Go!
Drive your car!
Thank you.
Sure, anytime.
I'm giving you a night call. Tell you how I feel.
Buy that for a dollar!
Will there be anything else, sir?
Empty the register and put the money in the bag.
Excuse me?
I said give me all the money and put it in the fucking bag. Don't fuck with me. Now move. I'm crazy. Open the safe, Pops.
We don't have a safe.
Get back the goddamn safe. You open that safe on the count of three or I'll blow your wife's brains out.
Okay, I'll open the safe.
You must have good parents to raise such a good boy. Your mama must have given you a kiss like this. Give me a kiss. On the lips. You better open that on the count of three. One. Two. Fuck me.
Drop the gun. You are under arrest.
Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck. Fuck me. Oh! That's mine!
No!
What am I getting? No! No! Give it! No!
Citizens, may I use your restroom facility?
Sorry, you gotta buy something.
Give me a break. I just saved your life.
It's fine. What do you think he's doing in there?
Probably taking a dump. You know, like a robo-dump?
I don't think so. I think he's just a face on a robot body.
I heard that when they found him, it was just all that was left of him was the mouth. And then his stomach, and then his large intestines and colon, and then his anus. And that was all that was left, so that's the human part.
What?
Why would they remove all of his humanity but leave the part that has to poop? That's fucking Detroit for ya!
Classic Detroit.
That's Detroit. Shh, here he comes.
Thank you for your cooperation. Oh, and for your information, I was in there jerking off. Murder gives me boners.
I'll buy that for a dollar!
We don't want your money!
We want you!
Take it easy!
We don't want to hurt you!
Yeah, there's too much hair!
I know! Let's give her a haircut!
Hey, hey! There's more hair down there!
Let the woman go, you are under arrest.
Get her back up, pal!
He's gonna kill her! He's gonna kill her, man! He's gonna kill her! He's gonna kill her!
But I've got this bitch!
Your move, creep.
Please don't touch me! Please don't!
fucking do it! Do it!
Madam, you have suffered an emotional shock. I will notify a rape crisis center.
Bells will be ringing. The glad, glad news. Oh, what a Christmas.
Dear Robo Mom and Robo Dad, how are you? I am fine. The weather has been very good here in New Detroit City. I am very happy. I have been having a great time solving a bunch of crimes all in one night. Did I tell you about the latest crime I solved? There was a big showdown going on at City Hall. There were tons of reporters there. A real mob scene. And it was so nice because the other officers have been really nice to me, even though I am just a robo. There was a very mean man who was holding the mayor hostage. Really, the mayor. Not his ex-wife's pet or anything. The mayor. So, I went inside the city hall and I climbed up so many steps. You would have been proud. I used my thermograph vision to see through the wall at the mean man. Then I punched through the wall with my strong arms and I grabbed him, and then I arrested him, according to the law. But unfortunately, the crook was so ashamed that he jumped out the window himself and killed himself. That's life in the big city, I guess. Even though my life is super great now, I miss you both very much. Please send more nutritional paste that tastes just like baby food. Love, your son, RoboCop.
RoboCop? Who is he? What is he? Where does he come from? He's OCP's newest soldier in their revolutionary crime management program. OCP spokesmen claim that the fearless machine has crooks on the run in Old Detroit. Today, kids at Little Local Elementary School gotta meet him in person. What their parents could only read about in comic books. Let's take a look.
Robo, can I have a moment? Robo, a word, please. Robo, just a moment. Robo, a word. Robo, 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 just a word. Robo, what would you like to say? What would you like to say to all these children?
Stay out of trouble.
RoboCop.
We'll be back after this.
It's a nuclear arms race, and you're leading the charge.
I just sold 14 nuclear warheads to Syria for $8 billion!
Objective: develop a strong production of nuclear weapons, and then begin selling those weapons to the technologically inferior, economically deprived, and politically unstable countries of the world. Then, watch those countries blow each other back to Nagasaki.
I win!
How? Where did they get that missile?
Because I sold it to them!
Pretty sneaky, U.S.
Nukem, get them before they get you. Another quality home game from Butler Brothers.
Today, labor leaders agreed to sanction construction of OCP's Delta City, thereby creating an estimated estimated 1 million much-needed new jobs. Despite questions about worker safety in dangerous old Detroit, Robert Morton, Vice President of Security Concepts, OCP!
I'm afraid I can't comment on
Delta City, that's not my division, but what I can say is this. At Security Concepts, we're projecting the end of crime in Old Detroit within 40 days. There's a new guy in town, and his name? RoboCop.
Hey, Bobby boy, vice president. Congratulations. Handball Tuesday night?
Handball Tuesday night?
Handball?
Who the fuck plays handball?
I don't know.
No, I broke my hand last week. I can't play fucking handball.
Yeah.
Bill, I got a date.
Ooh.
Couple models coming over. And I'm gonna snort so much goddamn fucking cocaine off of their huge breasts that I'm gonna have a heart attack.
Oh, wow.
Seriously, I'm gonna place a Scarface mountain of cocaine on each of their four fake breasts.
Uh-huh.
And I'm gonna snort until the cows come home. No sex.
No.
Just breast snorting.
Hey, I'd buy that for a dollar. Oh. Welcome to the club, Bobby boy. This shitter has some of the best bathroom humor in Old Detroit. Making quite a name for yourself with that RoboCop. Dick Jones is plenty pissed.
Let's face it, Dick Jones has lost his dick. Guy's got a pussy now. Guy's got a big old vagina.
Are we talking about the same Dick Jones?
My new name for him? Pussy Jones.
Oh, shit. I gotta go to a meeting.
Congratulations, Bob. You know, I remember when I was a young executive, we used to call the old man all those funny names too, you know, like buttfucker, cocksucker, cum guzzler. One time I even called him asshole. But there was always respect, and I always knew where to draw the line. And you just stepped over it, buddy boy. I had a guaranteed military sale with Ed 209. Who cares? Kills everyone, cries like a baby.
The old man thought it was pretty important. Pussy.
You just pissed off the wrong guy, buddy.
You're out of your fucking mind!
Yeah? Well, you better hope that that unholy monster of yours doesn't fuck up, buddy boy.
God. Oh. Oh, I just shit myself. He made me so nervous, I just fucking shit myself. There's a fucking toilet right there. I could have taken a shit in the fucking toilet. No, I shit myself right here where I stand.
You hungry?
No, thanks.
Are you hungry?
No, thanks.
Hey, did you let one go?
I thought that was you. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Ass faces are mine.
Oh, your face is a butt. Oh, you smell so bad. Oh, I can't let you go, but you're a butt. Wait a minute!
What the hell is going on?
I don't know, but he farted!
Run back! shift problem. Care of this biker, pirate, nerd, whatever he is. I'll catch up with you later.
Well, this is a two-person job. Don't leave me!
Excuse me, Officer Robot. May I have a word with you? Murphy, do you remember me?
Who is Murphy? My name is the Robot Cop.
Please, please remember. There you are, Murphy.
Anna Lorraine.
Yes. Yes! Yes, you're remembering Robot Corp. Good, good boy. Now, if my calculations are approximate, we've only got a couple of minutes or so before you jump. We need to get you back to the original timeline. Back before all this silliness began. Back when you still looked like this guy. Focus! Murphy.
Murphy.
It's you.
It's you.
I have to go now. Somewhere there is a crime happening.
Let's kick some ice.
Say to Rambo crap.
A quote from Hook.
What did Robobop say to you?
A quote from Batman and Robin.
What did I say?
You called him Robobop.
Damn it! Can't believe he escaped.
I mean, he's just kind of meandering down the hallway. I can catch him.
Can't believe he escaped.
By this precinct, buddy.
I was assured full cooperation by this precinct, buddy. And if it gets screwed up by one of your grunts, I'm gonna have your job. Now, what's the update?
It's hard to be 100%.
Is there a glitch or what?
Well, this system was never designed for such detailed semantic response.
We had a dream! A dream!
This cop saw fit to question him.
I didn't question him. I asked his name. He didn't know.
Oh, great. Let me make one thing clear. He hasn't got a name. He's got a program. He's product. Is that clear?
Sure.
I say we pull him in, run a full system check. The works.
It'll take a week, maybe 10 days.
Oh, you gotta want to pull him offline because he had a dream? What, are you kidding? Let's get out of here. God damn garbage cans all over this place. Listen, Reed.
Yeah?
Try to keep one thing in mind. This project doesn't concern cops. It's classified. It's OCP. You got it, mister? Good. Oh, you got one. Oop. Fuck you.
Sorry, Sarge. I fucked up.
Forget it, kid. That guy's a serious asshole.
Empty the register.
What are you reading here, shithead? Ooh, philosophy 101, huh?
All right, college boy. Let's see what your little book has to say. At bottom, every man knows well enough that he is a unique being only once on this earth. And by no extraordinary chance will such a marvelously picturesque piece of diversity and unity as he is ever be put together a second time.
Fuck, that was beautiful.
Shit, I'm sorry about the gun and stuff, man. Here, take the money back. Go buy some more books or something. I'm sorry. Sorry again. Sorry, man.
Drop it. Dead or alive, you're coming with me.
I know you. You're dead. We killed you. We killed you! You're dead.
Every goddamn time. Would you just please give me a second? My robo-vision froze. And do you know anything about computers or...
Okay, Adam. Did you try restarting it?
Yeah. I tried restarting it.
Okay, well, no need to be rude. You asked me a question, I tried my best to answer it.
I'm sorry, you know, and I'm still figuring out, you know, how I work. All right, let's get you off to jail. Let me just take my handcuffs out. Oh, shit, are you okay?
You shot me in the fucking back.
I didn't mean to, it was an accident. I was trying to get my handcuffs out. You got this, Robocop. Apply pressure to the wound. You're gonna be okay. How many guns do they put inside of me?
I'm recording all this. Police brutality.
That's perfect. Look, it was an accident, man. I don't even know what half these goddamn buttons do. Look. Oh, a fart noise. Great. You know, that's really essential. They couldn't have, I don't know, finished putting armor over my mouth.
Oh, God. Please help me. I have a daughter.
Just shut up. You're stressing me out. Help me fix this video thing first.
We'll try restarting it again.
Seriously?
Sometimes it works!
Fine.
You're dead. We killed you. We killed you!
Yeah, kid, that worked! That was great! Okay, where was I? Who are you?
Who are you?
Is the cashier still in there?
Hey, you can't be in here. Hey, I'm talking to you.
That's Robocop, he can't be in here.
Yeah, I know, it's my debtor.
Well, I was a licensed speech pathologist before I became a cop. Maybe I can help.
You were a speech I can't do it.
That was perfect, but you better hurry up. Who knows what Robocop could be doing in there?
Did stop Robocop from being in there. Mark died the next day. So did I. And as for Robocop, well...
Dad?
It's not exactly hard.
You gonna take this photo or what?
Where's the kid?
Dad.
You mean you're not looking after him?
I never wanted that stupid kid!
Girls are so smart. Don't mind if I do. Oh, that must be the champagne I ordered. Don't you girls go anywhere. Hey man, what is this?
This is a gun, and this is a grenade.
You can't do this to me, man. You know who I am?
You know who Dick Jones is? You fucked him, and now he's about to fuck you.
No.
I'm gonna fuck you with this gun, man.
Please don't do this.
Put it in your mouth.
No.
I'm gonna put this in your ass.
No.
And this is gonna go in your penis.
Don't do this, man.
Bitches, leave. Hang on, bitches, are you having a coke party?
We're having a coke party.
Yeah, it's a coke party.
Yeah, it's just a good old classic 1980s coke party, man. You wanna join?
I shouldn't, I mean.
You should though, you should.
You forgot your...
Listen, pal, maybe you haven't heard. I'm the guy in old Detroit. You want space in my marketplace?
You're gonna have to give me a volume discount.
I'm not into discounts.
So, show the man what we brought him for Christmas. Think about it, chum. Big business is where you find it.
You killed a bunch of cops. Word around town, you have some pretty heavy connections downtown. Make a lot of my friends real nervous. Me, though, I'm a beloved man of the community. There was a homecoming contest. I don't want to be presumptuous, but I might have a pretty fair shot at getting king. Point being, a lot of people would like to see a guy like me run a guy like you. Rare town.
I don't know! Maybe I'm not making myself very clear. I don't want to fuck with you, Sal. But I got the connections, got the sales organization. I got the muscle to shove enough of this factory so far up your stupid wop ass, you'd be shitting crumbs for a year!
Frankie, blow this cocksucker's head off right now!
Ooh, guns, guns, guns! Anybody else's khakis pulled taut with a chub right now? Come on, Sal! Those tigers are playing. Tonight! Never miss a game.
Just joking. I was just joking.
You're choking? You sing choking or joke you choking?
I'm choking a little. I was just joking.
Or there will be trouble.
Fuck you!
Have the right to remain silent.
Why don't I kill your ass again?
Your words hurt.
Well, you did just kill a bunch of my friends back there.
Killing is what they programmed me to do.
Well, did they program you to do anything else?
Like what?
Like love?
I don't know, love.
Oh, we're doing it.
That was nice.
Ooh, Dick Jones was wrong about you.
Dick who?
Nobody.
Who is this Dick Jones?
So you think you're a big man beating up a murderer, huh? No.
Dick Jones! It's Dick Jones!
Tell me you love me! Tell me! What does he have I don't?
Dick Jones is the number two guy at OCP! OCP runs the cops! You're a cop!
Yes. I am a cop. A Robocop.
with Dick Jones! Dick Jones! He's the number two guy at OCP!
I don't like it any more than you do, Reed, but listen!
You listen to me, you asshole! You're talking about shutting down a major metropolitan police force! Without cops, this city will tear itself apart!
The union thinks you should know there was a strike vote last night!
We lost five guys last week!
We're getting creamed out there, Reed!
Book him.
What's the charges?
He's a cop killer.
Shit!
Just give me my fucking phone call.
I understand. Look, the lawyers will have you out in 24 hours. Just don't say anything else.
It's me, Dick Jones. The lawyer will get you out.
Okay. It's me, Dick Jones. You liar. We'll get you out.
And then look down at the phone.
Where's Robocop?
OCP runs the cops! You're a cop! You're a cop! You're a cop!
What taking so long?
You don't have to slap no more. Where is Robocop?
Come in, officer. You know, I don't usually see anyone without an appointment, but in your case, I'll make an exception.
You are under arrest.
Oh? On what charge?
Aiding and abetting a known felon.
Sounds like I'm in a lot of trouble. You better take me in.
I will.
What's the matter, officer? Tell you what's the matter. Little insurance policy called Directive 4. My little contribution to your psychological profile. Any attempt to arrest a senior officer of the OCP results in shutdown. What did you think? You're an ordinary police officer? You're our product. We can't have our product turning against us, can we?
Okay. Cool. Then I'm totally not going to arrest you. I'm just going to walk out the door. I'll leave you to evil plans. You can do your thing. Looking forward to Delta City. I'm going to totally get a place there.
You motherfucker! Oh my god! Ow! 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 Ow!
I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
That's not part of Directive 4. I did not program any of that.
I just pissed myself! I just pissed myself!
That's not Directive 4. That's you.
Why did you do this? Why is it like this?
Oh my
god. I'm so fucking sorry. I don't want to arrest you. I fucking hate me. I fucking hate my family.
Are you fucking with me?
I hate my wife. I fucking hate my wife. Oh, I hate my humanity. Why? Oh my god.
Stop. This is ridiculous.
I'm gonna throw up.
I can't. I can't take any more of this. Like you meet a little friend of mine.
I had to kill Bob Morton because he made a mistake. Now it's time to erase that mistake.
I had to kill Bob Morton because he made a mistake. Now it's time to erase that mistake.
Yeah.
Lieutenant Hitchcock on the line. There's trouble at the tower.
RoboCop.
Hey, RoboCop, look over here!
Why you shoot me?
What is that thing?
Wait, what?
Are we shooting?
That's RoboCop.
He's made of metal!
No, he was this cop, and he died, I think, and then they made him into that.
That's unholy! Why are we shooting it?
Well, just shoot him, and I'll explain it later.
Okay, I like it.
Oh, I love shooting RoboCop.
Ah, something happened to me! Something happened to me!
Hey, my friend, Melissa, she said that RoboCop doesn't even have a penis anymore.
My friend Melissa, but her boyfriend Tommy was in the bathroom with RoboCop, and he didn't have to pee.
Everybody knows RoboCop has a penis. It's just metal.
It's better than any man penis, right? Any flesh penis.
I don't like getting shot.
Look at this guy try to get away. More like slow-mo cop.
You want a ride?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, you smell horrible. Huh? No!
It's back. Big is back. Because bigger is better. 6000 SUX, an American tradition.
SUX, an American tradition.
Good evening, I'm Jess Perkins with Casey Wong.
I'm Jess Perkins with Casey Wong. Top story.
Police union representatives and OCP continue negotiations today in hopes of averting a citywide strike by police.
Justin Wallet Watkin has more.
They're still on duty. But what about tomorrow? That's the question we like to ask the people of the Lexington area.
They're public servants. They have job security. They're not supposed to strike.
It's free society, you know? There ain't nothing free. There's no guarantees, you know? You're on your own. Ooh, there's a lot of jungle out there.
Hiya, Barbara. I'm Clarence Boddicker. I'm here to see Dick Jones. You know, the main bad guy?
He's expecting you, Mr. Boddicker.
You can keep the gum.
Really?
The police officer who arrested you? The one you spilled your guts to? He's still alive.
Come on, Dick. He was gonna kill me.
He's a RoboCop, you idiot! He recorded every word you said. His memory's admissible as evidence for some reason. You have to kill him.
Your company made the thing, and now I'm supposed to deal with it? I don't have time for this baloney.
Suit yourself, Clarence. Delta City begins construction soon. That's 2 million workers living in trailers. That means drugs, prostitution, gambling, extortion, bank fraud, mail fraud, prostitution fraud, money laundering, guns, knives, pickaxes, scythes, knives made from bones, playing in fire hydrants the way black kids do in movies, but don't really in real life anymore, not since the 70s. Hell, you name it.
Looks like we're gonna be friends after all, Richard.
Destroy RoboCop.
You have any access to military weaponry?
Barbara, get Mr. Buttercup paperwork to acquire one of those giant Robocop murdering guns.
Right here, sir.
Did you get the stuff?
The precinct was deserted. I guess we're on strike. I just sort of grabbed things. Your gun, your Robocop drill. I brought you your binky.
No, thank you. I'm not feeling fussy. You may not like what you're about to see.
It's really good to see you again, Murphy. Glad they didn't shoot your face.
Is there a mirror around? What? Is there something wrong with the back of my head? Oh, I get it. I'm in the friend zone now.
No, you're still really handsome. I'm sorry I hesitated.
I'm sorry for being defensive. I feel vulnerable without my helmet on. Besides, Murphy had a wife and kids. What happened to them?
Well, after the funeral, your wife got really into bitcoins, then joined Anonymous.
Don't mind me. I have an itch. Whoops. Little help, please? Or are you ashamed? Oh. Yep, go higher. Higher, please. There it is. Thank you.
Are we done with repairs yet?
Just one more repair. Can you open the control panel on my back?
Absolutely not.
Well, I'm sorry, Miss Thing.
Okay, fine. You have a sublime tattoo.
Must have been Murphy's favorite band. Whatever happened to them?
The lead singer passed away.
Did they turn him into a robo-person like me?
No, they just buried him. Don't you want to talk about your wife or anything?
Did Sublime ever decide between ska punk and reggae rock? Or did they perfectly blend the two? If we listen to them, perhaps it will reboot my memory.
What's your good stuff? Hey, I'm a Bradley. I'm horny open Ron Jeremy. And if you wanna get popped in your knee, just wipe that look off your body face.
I hear them, but they don't hold up. Leave me alone.
Hey, you guys, today we're going to talk to you about deconstructionism. That's the idea of taking a piece of art and then blowing it up. Now, this was popularized in 1967 by Jacques Dieudonné. And basically, the idea is that you take a piece of art and then you separate all the individual pieces.
What do you think it would cost to repair those kind of windows?
What is the size of the window?
All right, let's say it's, what's a normal, like, shop size? Here, right here. Like that one right there. That looks like maybe 10 by 7.
Mob mentality exists in three stages. Submergence, contagion, and suggestion. In the first stage is emergence, what we find at the end.
Well, can I have you both?
Sure, we've had our shots.
I'd buy that for a dollar. And hey, what else would I buy for a dollar? Let's go to the dollar store and find out.
Looks like we came to the right place. Hey,
Alexander?
Yes.
Hey, I'm Mike. Mike, welcome in.
My name is Alexander Reeves, and I'm going for the role as Joe Cox. And my favorite role I ever played was Harker in Dracula.
We're brand new 6000 SCUX. Still got the factory sticker on it.
We need some help, all right? See RoboCop? We're doing a scene. We're breaking it all down, and we need to know how much you would give us if we were to bring in the 6000 SUX. We drove in with 6000 SUX right now. What would you give us for?
I'd have to honestly do research.
Name's Johnny Clay Rivers. I'm playing Clarence Brodick, and I love RoboCop growing up. It fascinated me mixing the robotics and bringing someone back to life and actually putting them back into action. I thought that was a pretty good idea. Probably led to Terminator, too. But
How much did I buy that for?
$1.
Nice car, Joe.
Let me try that.
Cobra assault cannon, state of the art, bang bang.
We have the Bang Bang Club with Ryan Philippe and film auteur Steven Silver. We're gonna watch that right now and see how it holds up.
I love it.
My name's Derek Russo, SAG eligible. My favorite role I've ever played is this one because I love RoboCop. Because when I was a kid, I wanted to be big and strong and have a deep voice.
Oh, how are you guys doing out there? My name is Dwayne Johnson. I am SAG eligible. I'm so sorry, I'm nervous.
Okay, alright.
He's in the steel mill. Let's go.
And so those are all going to be on that Facebook quotes all over the place.
Come on, man, let's spook him!
The Wrecking Crew is here! Woo! Where is that metallic mother?
Zip it up! Nothing fancy. Just kill him! Emil, get in the van!
You should get out of here, now!
Hey, we're partners.
Just get to the car.
Bitches leave.
You are coming with me.
Dead! He killed you!
killed you!
Better alive, you are coming with me.
Such an a-hole, spit out that gum. Your reign of terror's done.
I've got to get to that big-ass crane. Let's kill this cop again. Okay, I give up.
I'm not arresting you anymore.
What about Directive 4? Remember, from before?
Must reach that huge gun, crawl through the pain. Can't let him use that crane.
You're making me nervous.
I'm taking my time to torture you.
Come on now, don't get cute.
Die, you bastard.
All right. All right.
I got him, Clarence. I got him.
That was awesome, Lewis. You made him explode. But why didn't you do it 5 seconds ago?
How did you survive? You should be a pile of gears. Now I'll kill you with this spear that just happens to be here.
Die! Stupid! Robocop!
I could kill you now, but instead I'll stop for just a second to say, sayonara, Robocop! Blood is squirting like a hose from my neck.
Lewis! Lewis!
Murphy, I'm a mess.
They'll fix you, Lewis. They fix everything. I'm suddenly recovered enough to lift this beam. I'll call you an ambulance, but now I must go and finally dispose of that dickhead, Dick Jones!
He's gonna kill Dick Jones.
The police strike could really work for us. By the end of the week, we can have Ed 209s in place all over the city and expect immediate public support. I've got one downstairs guarding the building now.
You are illegally parked on private property. You have 20 seconds to move your vehicle. Please, no, I have a family.
Murphy's Law, Detroit.
Can you do that, Dad?
I really have to tell you something. I love you.
Oh, Edwina.
Congratulations, Ed. It's a boy and a girl.
Have a good day at work.
I love you, Dad.
I hope you catch Robocop today.
No.
Because whatever happens, this corporation will live up to the guiding principles of its founder.
Again, I'm sorry about the construction. Robocop and Ed 209 did a lot of damage. But no matter how much destruction, this company's violent, almost sentient killing machines cause. This corporation will stick to Pizza Party Friday.
How can we help you, officer?
Dick Jones is wanted for murder.
This is absurd!
My program will not allow me to act against an officer of this company.
These are serious charges. What is your evidence?
When we get finished with this, that'll actually be like a wall of like 20 TVs. 20 or 30, maybe 30.
Will they show different images?
No.
Hey, does anybody happen to have an adapter for one of these? Shit, what would you call it? Like a information blade thing?
Is that like a half inch or like a eighth?
That's okay. I backed everything up on VHS.
I had to kill.
Our acrobats perform some unbelievable gyrations.
Fuck. I forgot I taped Circus of the Stars over it.
Mr. Brian Greene!
But you confessed right to my face that you murdered Bob Morton.
Mr. Brian Greene!
Not for me.
Mr. Brian Greene!
He's got a drill! I need a chopper! And I need all the pizzas from last Friday!
Dick! You're fired!
Hey guys, this is Janice. She is the head of HR and she's just gonna finalize your paperwork.
Now, Stephanie talked to you already about Cobra, right? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Good.
All right, well, goodbye.
Did he hurt his hand?
No, it's okay. Thank goodness.
Well, I guess that's that. Nice shooting, son. What's your name?
Nice shooting, son. What's your name?
Murphy. Or Robocop. A lot of people call me Robocop. Kind of a nickname. So either one.
And I knew, walking out of the boardroom that day, that this had been the craziest summer of my life. It was a new dawn for Detroit, with Clarence Boddicker and his gang dead and Dick Jones fired from OCP. I was sure that crime would end entirely, and if not, we could always just turn more cops into robots.
They fixed me.
That's rad.
Detroit is awesome now. We're both perfect.
Talk to me.
Hey, Murphy, it's me, your ex-wife.
Oh, hey.
I was thinking maybe we should give us another shot.
Let's do it.
Hey, Murphy, shoot me in the chest. Whoa, awesome!
Hey, what the hell?
Get the fuck out of here!
Hey, you, get out of here! Yeah, you heard me?
Get out of here!
Is it a Batman? Are you a Batman?
Hey!
What are you, an X-Men?
Get out of here, creep!
Get out of here! No one wants to see that! Good, Robocop.
Hey, this my jam. Y'all don't understand. I'ma make it one.
10 to the AM. Y'all don't understand. Make me throw my hands in the air. Air, 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 air. Oh, hot damn. This is my jam. Keep me partying to the AM. Y'all don't understand. Make me throw my hands in the air. Air, air, air.
Hey, I just might start the way. Like I'm at a ball game, do my thing. Hands up, I got money in the bank. I'm so fly, 747 plane. Rocket, don't stop it, how I get my name. Baby, keep popping, you might get the fame. Walk the red carpet, won't see you the same. I get the starting on fly with me, ride with me. Florida representing, gotta vibe with me. Make me throw it up, bartender in the club. Go ahead and pull it up, gotta win how it does. Get fucked, you're showing up, they
stare, stare.
I'm good, so it's really unfair.
Fair, fair.
Look good, so they gon' get
bare, bare.
We check from my city like the
mayor, mayor.
Stick up, stick up, or stick up, touch the ceiling, baby. Put your hands up.
Put your hands up.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up to the sky. Wave and wave around and around the side to side.
It's a party, shawty, go touch the roof.
And we got them bottles popping at my booth.
So throw your hands in the air.
Touch the ceiling, baby.
Feel it, baby. Throw your hands up.
Caress me down, and that's the loving sound. We go.